Let's get this thing recording. Hopefully I can save it on like last week. Oh, sorry, I still got the formation lap. I don't know what I'm doing.
So let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature.
But now also, if there's any incidents early on, I'm dead last, so I won't have to worry about
We're
it.
We're expecting rain in around 10
not.
To 15 minutes.
Say 10 to 15 minutes for rain.
Is that what they're saying?
So that's what Jeff said.
Weather report. Obviously, it's dry. Not rainy left yet, Jeff. Oh yeah, I should probably be getting heat in the tires.
My tires are at 10%.
Already?
Yeah, like, it was 5 when I went into the pits. Or when I completed my qualifying lap.
What is everybody stopping for?
Because we're just doing, like,
worst,
Sam and Bane.
My worst tire's at 1%.
I was going to bunch the whole field up, but Sam's already doing that.
Well, he does it because he, keeps his tires warmer longer.
I was gonna bunch them up after further than what they're doing.
More than what they're doing?
Yeah, like I'm 5 car lengths back at Damon.
My tires are cold as shit. My tires are still cold.
Mine are, I know that. Everybody's are.
No. Actually, yes, because I'm not worried about it.
I am, because I got Keith behind me.
Oh yeah, he's going to be aggressive.
Keep an eye on the lights. Start sequence will begin as.
Oh shit, 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 shit.
Harris jumped the start. Or something.
Oh, yep, people are already wrecking. Jade and I went from 12th and 13th to 9th and 11th.
I got a warning for contact with Spider.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what for. Is he in the back?
Oh yeah, he spun. Shit.
Oh, he was on the curb, I know that.
Yeah, he was the one that spun right off the first corner, off the second corner. As long as he doesn't sit there and say you did that.
Oh, you know he is.
Oh, he's all over my bumper now. Yeah, there he goes.
Harris is lagging.
I think he was lagging last night too. Oh shit, why didn't final corner?
Okay, DRS is now available. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind.
Oh, Johnny Damon spun out.
Yeah, and he cut back on the track right in front of Spider, too.
I think him and Sam had contact.
Uh-oh.
Play's official already has a 3-second time penalty. Thank you.
Tire condition is still looking good.
Jade's so far back now that DRS isn't really going to help him that much.
We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes.
Why would you pit? Why would anybody pit right now?
Ew.
Plays official just pitted.
I don't know, I'm trying to...
If it's supposed to rain soon, why would you pit? That's my whole thing.
Jake cut the track. He cut the track in the first corner trying to get around me. And then he went way too wide, and I passed him back in the second corner.
Inside's got 3 seconds.
What tire is that? 27. Weather report. 5 minutes till rain.
I'm staying out as long as I can.
Yep. Same. I'm staying out until the rain hits.
Sam
pitted.
Still
have to go in for a...
Everyone's pitting. Except for Johnny Damon and Chase NASCAR. There's the clouds.
Yep. Wow, is it ever getting dark now? Oh wow, Jade fell really far back. Where are you at?
Second.
You going soft?
Yeah.
That's right, you did say your tires were in the 50s. It is really struggling for grip right now.
Who?
Keith. Oh, he just ducked out of the way. I wasn't even trying to send it in from that far back, I went and looked to his inside a little bit, and I wasn't even side with him.
First side of raindrops.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Did Keith go in and pit?
Baby. Yep.
Tell me if he puts enters on.
Oh, I can't see because he's going to drop off my board here in a second. He dropped off the thing. I can't see.
Still on the right tires for the time being.
It's way too early to put enters on if he does. Oh, he's going to burn through them before the even actually needs them.
Yeah.
Oh, Jake caught back up.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that.
Oh, I'm in the 40s on my battery. I gotta start saving that.
Drops are getting more and more.
Yep.
See if they turn DRS off before we get to the pit entry.
No, I doubt they'll turn it off this early. It's still pretty early to turn that off yet. Ooh, but a little loose. Yeah, we're putting what's on as soon as we come in. Damn spun.
Oh yeah, track's getting kinda wet.
The tire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy.
I mean, yeah, I know I need to come in.
They just said the track's not ready for inners yet.
No, but my left front's almost done. It's 83%.
It's at inners. Yep, on inners next bit. Yeah, it's starting to get a little bit loose through these faster corners.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Back end's not happy.
They want me to pit now for inners. So I'm going.
You going in now for them?
Yep.
Weather report.
Everyone's pitting.
Weather report. Oh yeah, I made a mistake.
No, that's added on at the end of the race.
Go, go, go.
Box this lap.
Here comes Jade on slicks.
Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
And DRS was disabled too.
Oh, was it? Oh,
yep.
Oh no! I spun. Fuck.
Sorry, Jay. Try not to run UI.
Yeah, I should have pit right there, because now I'm gonna...
Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now
Box
disabled.
This time.
There's been an VSC. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just
I wonder
who
spun out. Let's say it's plays official since he just left.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
So I don't know, is that going to help me or is that going to hurt me?
It depends on when the VSC goes in. It could help you if it doesn't end before you get to the pit road. Pit entrance line. That'll happen, Insight. Oh, we can't pass anybody. That's the problem. Insight, you can't pass anybody. And that's his AI. We're fucked. Me and Insight are getting screwed out of the lead we had. Pick up the speed, Insight, now.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the
Shit.
Green flag. VSC ending, wait for green.
That's gonna hurt me.
Okay, clear.
It should actually help a little bit. Because you won't have to worry about other people.
Please tell me that's Keith that just came into pits.
I don't know.
I know it's Spider. Spider was still on mediums.
I'm gonna try to no-stop these inters.
I'm gonna try to go at least as long as I can. I've already caught Keith by like a second, I think.
Thank you.
only gaining on the car in front. Try to keep this momentum.
Crashed out, I think.
I thought he was the one that already wrecked.
Maybe he was, I don't know. I didn't see the name.
It was Plays.
No, that was
Halo Clips that just left.
Still on the right tires for the time being. The rain's getting worse. Be very careful.
At this rate, we might have to go on full on wets.
Yeah, who knows?
Pisses me off, man. If I wouldn't have spun, I would have been ahead of Keith. Or at least right with Keith. Harris, don't you even dare try to dive bomb it in. I'm hoping there's a safety car so I'll get. Oh, Harris has a 3 second too. I don't know if you said that earlier or not, but.
He didn't have. He didn't have one.
He does now. I don't like it though, because he's all over my ass. And he's lagging really bad. Who spun? Damn. up, Molly.
Doing a great job holding back Damon.
Who is?
Me.
Window open. Let's box this lap.
So much water on the damn screen, I can't see.
Cocksucker. Or it took me off the fucking track, you piece of shit.
Ew.
Damon. First he ran into me.
Paris and Spider make contact. A bunch of sparks flying off their cars. Jade has 3 seconds too.
Place a salmon.
Maybe seventh.
Okay.
Possibly seventh.
Where are you at? Sixth?
I'm tenth.
Oh. Harris fifth now.
Harris just went into pit. Sam is?
Yeah, Sam's
fifth. Yeah, he's fun, but he's yeah, I have to go full wets here in a minute or two.
The situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now.
Set full wets. Benson, you jackass. He just fucking spun me. He sat there and he slammed the door on me when I was to his inside.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Fucking moron.
Got that confirmed?
Yeah. They wanted me to go to full wets too. Chase and inside of pitting. See if Sam does.
That's P2 now.
I'm going in this lap.
stay a while. Doesn't look like it's moving anytime soon.
Spencer, next time don't slam the door on me, please. Appreciate it. On the MFD.
Okay, wants me at a pit for wets. Yeah, wets are the way to go.
The gap to the car behind is 13.5 seconds.
Surprise more V11.
We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
And issues.
I might stick it out on these.
But Jade and them are already on full. What a bitch.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. We're no longer sure that these tires are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change.
So if I can fit if I finished 11.
Strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that.
Trying to
thank you. is 8.6 seconds.
Alright, yeah, I'm pitting this lap.
Bad.
Check your MFD for a new
I lost a lot of time right there.
Copy.
I lost so much time, I don't think I can hold them off. I mean, inside's only 4.5 seconds behind me. I'll be coming to 4 to go.
Seeing good times on wet tires, looks like it's time to box. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative,
car.
Which means you are too
Let's
fast.
Go.
Reduce your pace.
That's fine, I just pitted. That saved me. That just saved me, Keith, and probably Spider.
Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
God, it is absolutely pouring. Why, are you guys still all on inners?
Me, Keith, and Spider, yes, we're. He might not even get back going.
I'm not pitting. Oh, Sam had a drive-through.
Must have been speeding under the safety car. I'm letting the AI handle it.
Visibility is so god awful right now.
It's gonna be crazy for 2 laps. William Byron's leading right now. Truck race, it looks like.
Oh no, I just spun! Are you kidding me, dude? I spun under the safety car.
Are you at safety car queue?
No, I'm 10 seconds behind Jade. I was catching and I spun out of the chicane.
Okay. So we might... We might not go back green. That might, because they can't go back green with less than 2 to go, right?
I don't know. I don't know how it works. I don't think we've ever had that happen before, where we went back green with, or had a safety car.
Yeah, I just need you to let me know. What lap are you coming up to? 25 or 27?
25. Yep.
Is there anybody behind you?
Halo Clips, but he's 1:42 behind.
He's in the safety car group then. Where are you at right now on the track?
Out of turn 3.
Okay, so you're catching up.
Who's in the lead?
Insight, but he's got a 3-second Then it's Damon.
Where are you at? Second?
I'm third.
Damon have a...
No.
Penalty?
This is gonna be fucking hairy.
I spun again.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Dingleberry. The tires are cold because I'm not... because I'm not pushing it enough, or if it's because it's just that much rain on the track.
10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water.
Safety car in this lap.
Yep.
Get.
Damon's lagging.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again.
Harris was lagging.
When the field accelerates, remember there is no overtaking until the green flag.
Oh, here I'm caught
safety
up.
Car in this lap.
Insight, just to let you know, Damon is lagging.
Dude, the rain is so heavy I can't see anything.
I know. This is gonna be a hairy 2 laps.
Yes. Yes it is.
Damon spun out.
Green flag.
Illegal overtake?
By 10.4 seconds.
Are you kidding? Dude, that's bull. Damon spun out and it gave me an illegal overtake. I didn't get a drive-through, but... now I'm not up with the rest of the field. I got a 3-second. You gotta be kidding me. I can't see when his damn car's ghosted.
How is Spider so fast right now?
Of fuel remaining.
Oh, who crashed? Damn, Keith. Crashed.
This is your final lap. Final
damn
lap
crashed. Damn, still has drive-through. Okay, now I got battle Jade for... however much of the lap is left, I'm just gonna burn through my battery.
That's what I'm doing to maintain second.
Thank you.
clear.
He forced it inside of me on the last lap and spun himself out.
Who did?
TJ. Yeah, you got it. I got hit on the last lap in the last corner by TJ. Like,
Spencer finished ahead of me of all people.
What is he saying? What is he saying, Jardy? I mean, even though it looked like I got overtaken off the track, I had a fun battle with Damon. That was fun. Jardy, driver of the day.